Hi, I'm John Ford, and I've just directed Offensive. Fright Fest, for me, it's a unique moment for me. It's where like-minded people can get together and enjoy a certain type of movie that you can just get nowhere else in the world. I absolutely love it. For me, it's a film that's about modern technology and how it affects the young people, and I've kind of taken a scientific study where they suggest that it can erode empathy in young minds to a whole new level, taking it to the extreme, as you should do in a horror movie. It's about how fun and games can get completely out of control, and it's about revenge and about the consequences beyond that too. We were very lucky. We had Russell Floyd and Lisa Acorn, two fantastic actors. In fact, I was very, very lucky. And they really, really elevate the film. Their performances are absolutely stunning. One thing I can really boast on this is superb performances. And to have a genuine Hollywood legend like Lisa Acorn in my film, it's a dream come true to me. Yeah. Horror, I think you can explore areas in even any type of scenario that and reach deeper levels. I think where horror is about excess, in a way, it's about going further than any other film or story will go. So to me, horror is the most exciting of the genres because it's limitless. It's fearless to go to the absolute maximum and beyond.
I think everyone remembers either their first horror film or the one that had the biggest impact on them. For you, what is that film?
Yeah, I have to say it's not the first, but it's the one that gave me the the biggest impact. It was the original Dawn of the Dead. I have to say there's no beating that. The original Evil Dead's pretty close to that, but yeah, the original Dawn.